there was a tale of two dragons named Sisu and Sasu. They both had the same personality, and they both were twins. And that was made their tales so different. They were best friends, but one day that all changed.